I think our defensive effort was really important. You know, I think when we came out there and played together and, you know, helped each other out, you know, we were really five guys on the string, and it was just perfect, and that caused a lot of turnovers and a lot of problems for Texas.
And that was a pretty potent offensive team, too. I'm sure that was kind of even ratcheted up the importance of that.
Definitely, you know, especially with the trades going down and never seeing James, it made it that much more potent offensively. And I think we stepped it up another notch and just locked into, you know, our game plan and we executed.
I know Coach has a pride in being a tough team. I mean, you know, only eight guys available tonight. I mean, you really have been able to tell it, and you guys played hard. You guys talk about kind of that resolve you guys have to just kind of push through whatever circumstances you need.
You know, I really just think it's our whole team, you know, back, like, attitude, just our, like, our character of our team just to play tough, you know, with guys like Jorge, myself, we, you know, our competitive nature just to go out there and win by any means, and, you know, defend by any means and do whatever it takes to get this victory really rubbed off. You can see it just in how, you know, guys like Julio and everybody else stepping up defensively and offensively.
You guys a little concerned about Arenze, what he had in the tank after playing last night, practicing this morning, and then coming back?
We knew he was going to be a little bit burned out, but, you know, he's a tough guy, he's a big guy, so he was able to, you know, push through it, and he gave us a great effort.
You should start having the film crew just follow you around before every game, huh?
I know, right? I'm going to play like that.